A recreational ground was all set up for a church gathering, with the chairs all arranged. Suddenly, a whirlwind formed, tossing up the chairs in all directions. In Africa, when things like this happen, it is often concluded to be some sort of spiritual attack.
Well, what do you think too?
Thank you.